Hi students, all of you, welcome to my class. In the last class, we are discussing about preparation of alcohols from carbonyl compounds. Aldehydes and ketones, collectively known as carbonyl compounds. Both are going to contain single bond C, double bond O, single bond. Here also, single bond C, double bond O, single bond. So, aldehydes and ketones, collectively known as carbonyl compounds. Already in the last class, we discussed that aldehydes, when they are undergoing hydrogenation in the presence of palladium catalyst or in the presence of nickel catalyst or in the presence of platinum catalyst, then they are going to give first degree alcohols, except in the case of formaldehyde. Here, the aldehyde should not be formaldehyde. So, except in the case of formaldehyde, remaining all other aldehydes on hydrogenation, they are going to give first degree alcohols. This was studied in the last class, and I gave one assignment to all of you. Here, I am going to explain the assignment also. Aldehyde R single bond C double bond O single bond H. Upon hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst. Here, this carbon is going to be bonded with one hydrogen. Then CH becomes CH2. And this oxygen is going to be bonded with one hydrogen. Then double bond O becomes single bond OH. Then by seeing this formula, we can say that this is an example of first degree alcohol. Why? Because means this carbon, that is alcohol attached carbon attached with one alkyl group. Then this carbon is called as first degree carbon. Hence, this alcohol is first degree alcohol. From where we are getting first degree alcohol? From the aldehydes. Here, R stands for, any alkyl group or any aryl group in general. Suppose here, R is taken as hydrogen. R is taken as hydrogen. Then what we will get? Hydrogen, single bond carbon, double bond oxygen, single bond hydrogen. What is its name? Formaldehyde. So, when formaldehyde is undergoing hydrogenation, reaction with hydrogen in presence of a palladium catalyst, then here this CH becomes a CH2. This CH becomes CH2. Already one H is there. Then totally we can write this group as CH3. That is CH3 is written as H3C. And this double bond O becomes single bond OH. Because at this oxygen, one hydrogen is going to be added, then double bond O becomes single bond OH. Single bond OH. Now tell me, what is its name? Methyl alcohol. And it is neither first degree alcohol, nor second degree alcohol, nor third degree alcohol. It is purely methyl alcohol because the functional group attached carbon, this is the functional group attached carbon, is not attached with any other alkyl group. So purely it is the methyl alcohol. It is neither first degree alcohol, nor second degree alcohol, nor third degree alcohol. So what we can say here? Formaldehyde on hydrogenation in presence of palladium, it gives methyl alcohol. Formaldehyde IUPAC name is methanol. And methyl alcohol IUPAC name is methanol. Then we can say that methanol on hydrogenation, methanol on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst or nickel catalyst or platinum catalyst, the methanol is undergoing hydrogenation gives methanol, right? Now, instead of R single bond, C double bond, OH, now this R is going to be replaced with CH3 group. Then we can write CH3 single bond, C double bond, O, single bond, H. The common name is acetaldehyde. Now, this acetaldehyde is undergoing hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst. Already I said that this carbonyl carbon is bonded with one hydrogen. Then CH group, this CH group becomes CH2, and this oxygen is bonded with one hydrogen. Double bond O becomes single bond OH. Then we can write CH3 single bond, CH becomes CH2, double bond O becomes single bond OH. Now what is obtained? This is the carbon. Which type of carbon it is? First degree carbon. So this is an example of first degree alcohol. First degree alcohols means primary alcohol. Right. What is its name? CH3 single bond CH2. Called as ethyl. OH is known as alcohol, ethyl alcohol. So ethyl alcohol is an example of first degree alcohol. Why? Because means functional group attached to carbon, attached with only one carbon. Hence ethyl alcohol is an example of first degree alcohol, right? And from this reaction, what we can write the statement? We can write, what we can write? Acetaldehyde on hydrogenation. Acetaldehyde on hydrogenation gives ethyl alcohol. Once again, acetaldehyde on hydrogenation gives ethyl alcohol. Otherwise, we can write one more statement. What we can write? Instead of writing acetaldehyde, we can write its IUPAC name. Acetaldehyde IUPAC name is, this is the acetaldehyde, CH3 single bond, C double bond O single bond H is the acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde is having two carbons, that is ether. Single bond is there, AN. C double bond OH, all, ethanol. Acetaldehyde IUPAC name is ethanol. So I can write the statement. What I can write now? Ethanol on hydrogenation. Ethanol on hydrogenation gives, yes, tell me what it gives. CH3, CH2, OH. That is two carbons. Two carbons means ETH. Single bonds are there, AN, OH group is there. Here, see here, this is the one. OH group is there, ol. So what we obtained here, ethanol. I'm going to underline this one. Ethanol on hydrogenation gives ethanol. Take the screenshot of this one. So once again, acetaldehyde on hydrogenation gives ethyl alcohol, right? Now, once again, I'm taking R single bond, C double bond O, single bond H, reacting with H2 in presence of palladium catalyst gives the corresponding alcohol. Now, here R is replaced with ethyl group. R is replaced with single bond C2H5 group. Single bond C2H5 group means a ethyl group. Now, what will happen? What is the product? If R is replaced with C2H5, C2H5 is written as CH3, single bond CH2, single bond C double bond O, single bond H. So now tell me how many carbons are present here? How many carbons are present here? Three carbons are present here. This is called as propionaldehyde. Common name, propionaldehyde. The common name of this aldehyde is propionaldehyde. And its IUPAC name is, the IUPAC name of this compound is, three carbons are there. Pro, single bonds are there. An, C double bond OH, all, propanol. Propanol is indicating IUPAC name, and propionaldehyde is indicating common name. Now, this propionaldehyde or propanol, when it is undergoing hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst, yes, again, this CH becomes CH2, this double bond O becomes single bond OH. Then we can write the product. CH3, single bond, CH2, single bond, CH becomes CH2, double bond O becomes single bond OH. Now, how many carbons are present here? Three carbons are present here. And if you can observe this compound product, single bond CH2, single bond CH2, single bond CH3. See this group, excluding this OH. Excluding this OH, if you see this group, this is the N-propyl group. Now we can write the common name. What we can write? N-propyl alcohol is the product. Common name. It is the common name. Its IUPAC name is, this is the first carbon, second carbon, and third carbon. IUPAC name is propane-1-ol. So the IUPAC name of this compound is propane-1-ol is the IUPAC name. Common name of the compound is N-propyl alcohol. In this alcohol, the OH group attached carbon attached with only one carbon. So this carbon is first degree carbon. Hence, N-propyl alcohol or propane-1-ol is an example of first degree alcohol. Then we can say that propionaldehyde on hydrogenation gives first degree alcohol. This type of statements will be asked in CET. Remember, once again, propionaldehyde. What is propionaldehyde? What is propionaldehyde? CH3, single bond. CH2, single bond. C double bond O, single bond H is the propionaldehyde. When it is undergoing hydrogenation, it gives dash. It gives an alcohol. Which type of alcohol? First degree alcohol. This type of questions are going to be asked in CET. In the PU level, directly they ask, when propionaldehyde reacting with H2, it gives. What it gives? N-propyl alcohol. We have to write this reaction for the PU level. And for the CET level, we have to mention which type of alcohol it is. We have to identify which type of alcohol it is. Which type of alcohol it is? This is the first degree alcohol, right? Take the screenshot. Okay, so what we consider aldehyde. In the aldehydes, R is replaced with C2H5. Now, R is going to be replaced with C3H7. R is going to be replaced with C3H7. Once again, I'm taking aldehyde. R single bond, C double bond O, single bond H, aldehyde on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst. What it gives? R single bond, CH becomes CH2, double bond becomes single bond OH. So aldehydes on hydrogenation are aldehydes on reduction. Aldehyde on hydrogenation. Hydrogenation means addition of hydrogen. Addition of hydrogen is called as reduction. So we can write that aldehyde on reduction gives corresponding alcohol. Aldehydes on reduction gives corresponding alcohols. Okay, now my question is, instead of R, what I am going to consider? Single bond C3H7. Actually, we know C3H7 is which group? C3H7 is called as propyl group. We know two types of propyl groups. What are the two types of propyl groups? CH3, single bond CH2, single bond CH2, single bond. This group is called as N-propyl, normal propyl group, N-propyl group. And one more group is there, CH3, single bond CH, single bond CH3. This group is called as isopropyl group. So if we consider the single bond C3H7, generally it is known as propyl group. It is classified into two types. One is the normal propyl group, N propyl group, represented as CH3 single bond, CH2 single bond, CH2 single bond. And the second one is isopropyl group, represented as CH3 single bond CH, single bond, single bond, CH3. Now, when R is replaced with C3H7, then this type of aldehyde is undergoing two types of reactions. Whenever we are considering N-propyl group, that is this one, N-propyl group, then one type of product is going to be formed. When we are going to consider isopropyl group, that is this group, then a different product will be formed, right? We are going to see two reactions here. When we are going to take the aldehyde, where what we are going to consider the R, that is the N propyl group, CH3 single bond CH2 single bond CH2 single bond group. Then we can observe the reaction like this. First, I am taking the N propyl group, CH3 CH2 CH2 single bond, C double bond O single bond H. Now, addition of hydrogen in presence of palladium catalyst. Then what we can write? CH3 N propyl group is as it is, CH2 CH2 single bond, CH becomes CH2. With CH, this CH becomes CH2, and a double bond O becomes single bond OH. Here, double bond O becomes single bond OH. What is the product? Four carbons are there. That is called as N-butyl, because all the carbons are in the straight chain. Hence, it is called as N-butyl. OH is there, alcohol, N-butyl alcohol. And its IUPAC name is first carbon, second carbon, third carbon, and fourth carbon. So this is known as butane, one ol. And butane, one ol is an example of first degree alcohol, right? What we consider here? CH3, CH2, CH2, C double bond O, single bond H. It is called as butyraldehyde or butyraldehyde. The common name is butyraldehyde. So we can state that butyraldehyde on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst, it gives N-butyl alcohol or butane 1-ol, that is an example of first degree alcohol. Take the screenshot. Now, we are going to consider again aldehyde R single bond, C double bond O, single bond H. Here, R is replaced with isopropyl group. What is isopropyl group? CH3 single bond, CH single bond, single bond, CH3. This is the isopropyl group. Isopropyl group. Now, hydrogenation reaction of aldehyde having isopropyl group. First, I am writing isopropyl group. CH3, CH, single bond, CH3. I am writing like this. Isopropyl group. I am rearranged the groups. So this is also the representation of isopropyl group having aldehyde group. C double bond O, single bond H. Now, hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst. Yes, tell me. Isopropyl group is as it is, CH3, single bond CH, single bond CH3, single bond. See here, CH group becomes CH2, double bond O becomes single bond OH, right? CH becomes CH2, double bond O becomes single bond OH. Yes, what is its name? First carbon, second carbon, and this is the third carbon. No need to round off here. This is the third carbon. Yes, this is the third carbon. Now, what is its IUPAC name? Second carbon is having substitute. So, first we have to write the substitute. That is 2-methyl. 2-methyl. Three carbons are in the chain. This is the chain. Longest carbon chain having functional group. Right? Three carbons are in the chain. That is propa. Single bonds are there. AN. First carbon with OH. 1-ol. First carbon with OH. That is called as 1-ol. Once again, I am writing clearly. Right. Now, tell me. Which type of alcohol it is? Again, this is the carbon. Functional group attached carbon, attached with only one carbon. So this carbon is also first degree carbon. So this is also an example of first degree or primary alcohol. And what is its name? What is its name? Its name is, yes, its name is first carbon having functional group, second carbon having substitute, third carbon. So first we have to say the substitute, that is 2-methyl. Three carbons are in the chain. This is the chain. Three carbons are in the chain, right? Called as propa. Single bonds are there between carbon and carbon. In C double bond OH is called as al. So compound name is 2-methyl propanol is reduced to 2-methyl propanol or 2-methyl propane 1-ol. Take the screenshot. Right, I'm going to see the first reaction once again. As this is the first reaction. Aldehydes are single bond C double bond O single bond H. Aldehyde on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst gives alcohols. Instead of this R, if I am going to take H, then it is called as formaldehyde. Formaldehyde on hydrogenation gives CH3OH, called as methyl alcohol. It is neither first degree, nor second degree, nor third degree. Next reaction, instead of R, if I am taking CH3, then this compound is called as acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde on hydrogenation gives ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol is an example of first degree alcohol. Similarly, instead of R, if I am taking ethyl group, now if we observe the product, again we are getting first degree alcohol. Instead of R in the aldehyde, if we take propyl group, two types of propyl groups are there. N propyl group, that is CH3 single bond, CH2 single bond, CH2. When R is replaced with propyl group, already we discussed two types of propyl groups, N propyl and isopropyl group. Then we are going to get two types of compounds. What are the two types of compounds? First, here R is replaced with N propyl, CH3 single bond, CH2 single bond, CH2 single bond. This group, up to this one, up to this group is called as N propyl group. Then it is bonded with aldehyde. Totally, this compound is having four carbons with aldehyde. This is called as butyraldehyde. Butyraldehyde on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst. What it is going to give? Butyl alcohol having all the carbons in the straight chain, then it is called as N-butyl alcohol. And its IUPAC name is butane 1-ol. This is an example of first degree alcohol. Similarly, if R is replaced with isopropyl group, what is isopropyl? See here, R is replaced with isopropyl group, CH3 single bond, CH single bond, single bond CH3. This is the isopropyl group. So here I'm taking the isopropyl group, CH3 single bond, CH single bond, CH3 single bond. Up to this one, up to this one, this group is called as isopropyl group bonded with aldehyde. So here, this is the functional group carbon taken as first carbon, adjacent carbon second carbon, next carbon third carbon, and this is the substitute. Substitute is present at second carbon. Hence it is called as 2-methyl. See here, 2-methyl. Three carbons in the chain, prop. Single bonds are there, AN. C double bond OH is called as AL. 2-methyl propanol. Undergoing hydrogenation, it gives same. Isopropyl group is as it is, CH3, CH, CH3, single bond. This is the isopropyl group. Here this CH becomes as CH2 and double bond O becomes single bond OH here, single bond OH. Now, if you observe this compound, this is the first carbon, second carbon and third carbon. Second carbon having methyl group as a substitute, that is 2-methyl. Three carbons in the chain. Prop, single bonds are there, AN, first carbon having OH group, 1-ol. So compound named as 2-methyl propanol, it is the first degree alcohol. So from all these reactions, we observed that except of, here I'm going to write, just a minute. So from all these reactions, what we can say? Yes, we can say that except of formaldehyde. Except of formaldehyde, except of formaldehyde, all other aldehydes on hydrogenation or reduction. On hydrogenation, within brackets, reduction, on hydrogenation in presence of palladium catalyst or nickel catalyst or platinum catalyst gives corresponding primary alcohols. Primary alcohols are represented as first degree alcohols. So this is the important statement you have to understood, right? In the next video lecture, we will discuss about hydrogenation of ketones. In the next video, we'll discuss hydrogenation of ketones. what are the products. That will be studied in the next video lecture. Thank you for watching my video lecture. Thank you and all. Stay home, stay safe. Signing off, this is your chemistry lecturer, Sesdar Naidu, from BPSC Pre-University College, Ballari. Have a nice day.